Hello children, how are you today? We are going to sing this song. Listen and repeat. For my teachers, for my school, and thank you God for all things. In the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Bueno, mis amores, now we are going to check the activity de la class. Ahora vamos a hacer la corrección de la actividad de refuerzo de la clase pasada. This is the page number 21. First point, complete the interviews. What do you do? I teach at the school. I am a teacher. They cook delicious meals. They are chef. Second point. Read and match. A truck driver, an electrician, a housewife, a teacher, an astronaut. Debían colocar la letra de esta columna y las letras de esta columna según correspondía el trabajo y la ocupación de cada una de las imágenes que estaban acá. F takes care of the family, teaches at the school, travels to outer space, drives trucks, repairs electric things. This picture is a teacher, teaches at the school. This picture is a housewife, takes care of the family. This picture is an electrician, repairs electric things. This picture is an astronaut, travels to outer space. And this picture is a truck driver, drives trucks. Next page. Page number 22. Look, read, and complete. A hairdresser cuts hair. A mechanic repairs cars. A truck driver delivers produce. An architect designs houses. A plumber fixes pipes. An engineer builds roads. 4 point. Write the questions to complete the conversations. A. What's her job? She is an artist. What does she do? She paints pictures. B. What's his job? He is a photographer. What does he do? He takes photographs. Bueno, mis amores, we are going to play a game about the jobs and occupations. Vamos a realizar un juego de los trabajos y las ocupaciones de cada uno de los trabajos o de las profesiones. ¿Sí realizaron el juego que les dejé la clase pasada? ¿Sí les gustó? Ahora vamos a realizar este juego y acá les voy a dejar el link para que lo hagan en casita. This is the game. Este es el juego. Start. You match the word with the correct picture. Hay que colocar la palabra según su imagen de profesión. Example. Doctor.
A doctor.
Doctor. Police officer.
A police officer.
teacher.
A teacher.
Firefighter.
A firefighter.
Chef.
A chef.
Driver.
A driver.
A hairdresser. He is, porque es un hombre.
He is
a doctor.
A doctor. A doctor.
A doctor helps.
Helps.
Sick people.
Sick people.
He is.
He is.
A teacher.
A teacher. A teacher.
A teacher teaches.
Teaches.
Students.
Students.
He is.
He is.
A farmer.
A farmer. A farmer.
A farmer grows.
Grows.
Food.
Food.
She, because is a woman. She, porque es una mujer. She.
She is.
A fighter.
A firefighter. A firefighter.
Puts out.
Puts out.
Fires.
Fires.
He, because is a man.
He is.
A hairdresser.
A hairdresser. A hairdresser.
Puts.
Cuts.
Hair.
Hair.
He
is.
A driver.
A driver. A driver.
Drives.
A car.
He is.
He is.
A police officer.
A police officer.
Arrests.
Criminals.
He
is.
A chef.
A chef. A chef.
Cooks.
Food.
Excellent. Annette appear different professions. Luego de que termina, les van a aparecer más profesiones y pueden realizar lo mismo con estas que les aparecen acá. Ok, now we are going to open your notebook. Ahora van a abrir sus cuadernos y vamos a escribir la fecha. What day is today? Today is Thursday, April 30th. 2020. Vamos a escribir el título: Review the Jobs and Occupations. Deben hacer el dibujito y vamos a escribir los siguientes ejemplos del trabajo y la ocupación. For example, she is a doctor. She helps sick people. He is a policeman. He arrests criminals. He is a teacher. He teaches students. She is a hairdresser. She cuts hair. He is an electrician. He fixes electrical things. He is a chef. He cooks food. Recuerden que lo que está en negro lo hacen con lapicero negro o lapicero azul o con lápiz, según con lo que ustedes escriban. Deben hacer los dibujitos y le agregan color. Ok, now we are going to open your book. Ahora vamos a abrir el libro de inglés. We are going to page number 35. Y vamos a ir a la página 35. This is the page number 35. 3 points. Read about Frank's job, then listen. Vamos a escuchar el trabajo que hace Job.
Unit 3. Lesson 3. Page 35. 3. Read about Frank's job. Then, listen.
I'm a zookeeper. I have a very nice job. I always go to work at 7 o'clock. I'm always on time to feed the fox. Then, I sing songs with the birds, and I swim with the seals. I clean the lion's teeth at noon. I love to take care of the animals at the zoo.
4 points. Now answer these questions. Vamos a responder las siguientes preguntas de acuerdo a la información dada acá en este tercer punto. What does he do? Frank is a zookeeper. What does Frank do at 7 o'clock? He feeds the fox. What does Frank do with the birds? He sings songs with the birds. What does he do at noon? He cleans the lion's teeth. What does he love to do? He loves to take care of the animals at the zoo. Next page. In this point, complete the information about each one profession. She is a doctor. She helps sick people. He is a teacher. He teaches kids at a school. She is an electrician. She takes care of the family. He is an electrician. He fixes electrical things. She is an astronaut. She travels to space. He is a singer. He sings songs. He is an astronaut. He cooks delicious food. Next page. Page number 38. First point. Look at the picture and write the occupation. Según la imagen, vamos a escribir la ocupación de cada una de esas que aparecen ahí. A chef, a lifeguard, an engineer, an astronaut, a scientist. We are going to review the occupations about the pictures. Vamos a seleccionar la ocupación según la imagen. They are engineers. He is a firefighter. He is a vet. She is a businesswoman. Repeat after me. Businesswoman. He is a teacher. Repeat after me. Teacher. She is a tennis player. Repeat after me. Tennis player. He is a baker. Repeat after me, baker. She is an astronaut. Repeat after me, an astronaut. They are scientists. Repeat after me, scientists. They are actors. Repeat after me, actors. The second point of the page number 38, listen and number. Vamos a escuchar y a numerar según el orden de la secuencia que nos van diciendo.
Unit 3, evaluation, page 38, 2. Listen and number. 1.
Look, there is a mechanic. He fixes cars every day.
2.
I can see a plumber. He fixes pipes and toilets in the bathrooms.
3.
Look, There is an electrician too. He repairs electrical things.
4.
There is a truck. Yes, I see a truck driver. He drives his truck every day.
5.
Look, there's a secretary. She works in her office. She has a computer.
6.
I can see an architect. He draws plans for houses.
In the 3 points, choose the right answer. Vamos a seleccionar la respuesta correcta según cada enunciado. I am a teacher. I work in a school. B. I am a nurse. I work in a hospital. Frank is a zookeeper. He works in the zoo. Natalia is an astronaut. She works in outer space. Mis amores, como actividad de refuerzo, vamos a realizar la página 23 del workbook. Y esta va a ser corregida en la próxima clase. Recuerden que cuando la actividad va de color negro, quiere decir que pues no se debe enviar ninguna evidencia, pero si la quieren enviar, lo pueden hacer. En cuanto a esta actividad de refuerzo que va en color verde, quiere decir que es una actividad calificable y que la deben subir a la actividad de la plataforma. Dice, realiza en una página de tu cuaderno un collage de imágenes alusivas a la profesión que más te gusta. Puedes recortar de periódicos, revistas, de libros viejos que tengas en casa o puedes dibujarlas. Luego, con ayuda de papito o mamita, van a tomar una foto al collage que hicieron en el cuaderno y lo van a subir a la actividad de la plataforma. Bueno, mis amores, eso fue todo por hoy. Espero les haya gustado la clase. Cualquier duda o inquietud que tengan, no duden en escribirme al interno en el WhatsApp. Bye, los quiero mucho y los extraño. Un besito.